it's the first day of the cold time, but
it has to work, Sarah. If we don't get these tree sweets today, they'll shrivel and spoil. Reach, Stucky!
I am reaching!
Need help!
I still cannot reach.
We're gonna need Spike.
Come on down, everybody. Let's find Spike.
Spike!
Spike! I heard you tell Spike we'd be here, so I know he knows.
Sometimes I do wonder what he is thinking about. I do.
Tree stars. But the tree star song has changed. There's something new. Well, the new song's not coming from these tree stars. Nothing like tree stars to start the day right.
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun. Come follow me. Hills to climb and valleys to roam. Oh, streams to follow on our way home. To the land before time.
I think we're all fine, thank you. I hate the cold time. There's nothing good about it.
Oh, what about hard water sweets?
Hard water sweets?
What are those, Mr. Thicknose?
Oh, hard water sweets are sweet bubbles covered by hard water.
Oh, my. That sounds like something I've never even heard of.
I'm not surprised. Hard water sweets can only be found on the first day of the cold time.
That today! Say, maybe we can find them.
Don't even bother. That hard water sweet stuff is a load of nonsense.
Now, Mr. Threehorn, I assure you, it's not nonsense.
Oh? Well, if they really exist, why haven't I ever found them?
Perhaps because they're hard to find.
It's not funny.
Tree sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Water sweet. Tree sweet.
Sometimes I think Mr. Threehorn just enjoys arguing.
Sarah!
Littlefoot.
Those two, too. Those guys. It's like they're all so busy talking, they can't hear the tree stars sing. There's that new green food song again.
If hard water sweets are so hard to find, how can they be found?
Well, you have to look on a certain mountain on the edge of the Great Valley. It's not an easy journey.
That's never stopped us before.
Now, to get there, you have to go to the tree with two trunks.
Tree with two trunks.
make a left at the tree, and head towards the mountain on the right until you reach the waterfall.
Waterfall.
Go behind the waterfall and around the big stone to the Gusty Canyon.
Gutsy Canyon.
And then, they're supposed to be there at the top.
See? Even he doesn't know exactly where to look.
They do sound hard to find.
True, but I hear it's the most wonderful tasting food you can find. At first, they're cold and crunchy, but when you bite down, they're juicy and sweet.
Oh, they sound like the most delicious thing I've never tasted.
If you like that sort of thing.
Puh. I've never even seen that sort of thing. And you shouldn't be telling kids about things that don't exist.
Well, you don't have to believe it if you don't want to.
I believe you, Mr. Thicknose, and I want to try and find them.
If you kids can bring me back a hard water sweet, I'll give you my share of the tree sweets.
Huh? Well, if you bring me back a hard water sweet, I'll give you all the tree sweets in the Great Valley.
All of them?
All that I can find.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, that's good.
Huh? Hmm. Now what's going on?
Everybody ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Go? Go where? I know what this means.
They want to go adventuring, adventuring, adventuring. They want to go adventuring, I'm really not sure why. Why can't they all just be like me and eat some tree stars from a tree? But they always want to be off on their way. Whatever they want us to do, we'll end up being dangerous too, I'm sure they know. But yet they'll go. And if they go adventuring, I know that there is just one thing that I am going to have to do. I'll have to go adventuring too.
Ready to look for the hard water sweets. Yep, yep, yep.
Oh well, here we go. The new Tree Star song is getting louder.
Tree with two trunks.
Huh? That's not it. The new Tree Star song is coming from somewhere else. It's coming from up there. Can't we go this way? We are going this way. Again.
We are going this way, Spike. We are.
Spike, shh. Sometime even little grunt make hard water and ground sparkles give way to big landslide.
No, Petrie. Mr. Thicknose said we need to go behind the waterfall.
No!
Arguing again. All this mist, and the waterfall's so loud I can't make out anything.
So bad, was it?
Speak for yourself!
Look! Big rock right there! Gutsy Canyon on other side!
Gutsy Canyon?
Petrie, it's Gusty Canyon!
Gutsy, Gusty, what the difference? And I just call it Windy Canyon.
That's it. The new Tree Star song. It must be this way.
No, Petrie. Mr. Thicknose said
no.
We... Petrie!
Look at Spike go! If he can do it, so can we.
We can?
We won't know unless we do. Yeah, let's go. Supposed to be here.
Mr. Thicknose did say they're hard to find.
Maybe we don't look hard enough.
Yes.
Yeah.
Or maybe my dad was right and they don't exist.
Where's it coming from? It's so loud. It's like I'm right on top of it.
Mr. Thicknose wouldn't just make it up. They have to exist.
Guys? No, they do not.
They do too.
Do not.
Do too.
Do
no,
not.
Talk too loud.
Do too. Do not.
They do too.
It's coming from down here. The new song is from sweet bubbles covered in hard water. The others have to see this.
Every time we go adventuring.
Sweets on the way down, Littlefoot. Don't wander off, Spike.
But if Spike hadn't wandered when he wandered, he would have been caught in the landslide, too.
Then Spike could not have saved us. No, no, no.
Yeah, well, too bad Spike couldn't save us from Littlefoot's idea to find hard water sweets.
But I know where they are!
Do not!
They do too!
Another fight, the same old sight. But today, I know I'm right. There's something special in the air, and I want us to go there. Come on, guys, follow me. I know just what you want to see.
I think Spike said, please follow me.
Come on, follow me.
I do not know about you, but I am going to follow Spike.
Whatever he thinks is worth seeing is probably worth a look.
Yeah!
What if there another landslide? Oh, wait for me.
Hard water sweets!
Mmm!
This is the way things should be. All of us happy and eating, not fighting and hungry.
I'm still impressed you kids found Hardwater Sweets.
We never would have found them if it were not for Spike. No, no, no.
He sure did.
Spike found them.
Thanks, Spike.
All right. Here you go. All the tree sweets I could find.
What about those?
Petrie, even we couldn't get those down.
Yeah? Well, watch this.
Why didn't you think of that?
Me?
Maybe they might argue less if they ate more.
You know, sometimes I wish we could all be a little more like Spike.
I do too, Ruby. I do, I do.
Sound right.
Yeah, where did it go?
Before time.
this was here?
I cannot see where it goes. It is all twisty and turned.
I wonder how far it goes.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Come on. Wow! Would you look at that?
Oh. Let's go!
This place isn't very big at all.
Me like it, our special little hidden place.
I've never seen this kind of tree. It smells good.
Ew! You leaf eaters sure have a strange sense of smell.
I think the tree sweets smell yummy.
I think they do too. I do.
Your sniffers must be broken. It smells so bad it makes my head hurt. Ugh. I'm gonna go.
Wait for me, Chomper. I can't keep an eye on you if I can't see you.
We'll meet up with you after we're through exploring.
Hey, look! Spike thinks the tree sweets taste as good as it smells. This is good.
I think I'll have another.
Then another.
And another.
Good times, good friends, take a look at what we found. Good times, good friends, lots of tree sweets all around.
All this food to eat, fresh and sweet, what a treat.
Think we're having fun.
Say it, Ducky.
Yep.
Good times, good friends, glad we had this time to spend. Good times, good friends, wish that it would never end.
Better head back.
I cannot wait to tell everyone about the tasty tree sweets.
But if we tell, everyone will want some.
Sarah, you know it's not right to keep food a secret.
But there aren't enough tree sweets here for everyone, so what's the use in telling them?
I guess you have a point.
Of course I do. No need to make a big deal about a few hidden tree sweet trees.
Oh, I eat it too much.
Ducky, Spike, I was getting worried. Where have you been?
We were playing toss the seed.
Then you must be very hungry. I gathered these especially for you.
Oh, my favorite.
You know, the more times we come back, the better these tree sweets taste.
I'm glad you ate so much. It doesn't smell so bad anymore.
Ugh. Still doesn't smell good, though.
Then we'll just have to keep eating. Right, Spike?
Ducky, Spike, are you two feeling all right? You haven't been eating much lately.
We have not been hungry.
You and Spike? Not hungry?
Yes. All of the Stop the Seed playing makes us less hungry. Mama, there's something Spike and I should...
Oh, no! It can't be!
Not here!
Harry Potter!
The Harry Potters!
They're here!
Spiders in the Great Valley?
And the young ones to safety. The rest of you, fall in behind me and Grandpa Longneck. Time to show some fast biters that they're not welcome here. Hey, you, fast biters.
You all know what to do.
Home hungry and sorry tonight. Those sneaky fast biters got clean away. We've searched everywhere.
They must have found a way into the valley we don't know about.
It's been a long time since any sharp teeth got into the Great Valley. This is a very dangerous development.
We've seen those fast spiders with Red Claw. And Red Claw is the biggest and meanest sharp tooth of them all.
So if they're here, he's not far behind.
Then we need to find out how the fast spiders are getting in and out.
Until we know, we'll have to keep an eye out day and night.
Spike, do you want this? I'm not hungry.
What, Spike? What?
It's another passageway.
But where does this one lead?
Oh, no.
There's a second way out of our hidden place, and it goes to the mysterious beyond.
Uh-oh. And that's not all. Fast spider prints. If the fast spiders got in here, then they could find their way into the Great Valley.
That's how they got in last night.
Oh, we leave now. Me scared.
what we do now?
We know how the fast spiders got into the valley. We have to warn everyone.
But what if they get mad at us?
I guess that's a risk we'll just have to take.
We made a big mistake.
It is more than an oops eats.
We've got to go tell everyone what we found here.
Even though they will be mad at us.
How were we to know sharp teeth could get in?
It's too late now. We don't have time to argue.
We must let the others know what we know.
I'll say you made a mistake. No one is supposed to eat the tree sweets in the Hidden Canyon. You say you saw footprints?
Yeah. Fast spider footprints.
Children, how much of the tree sweets did you eat?
A lot.
What's that got to do with anything?
Those tree sweets have a smell that sharp teeth don't like. In fact, it makes them sick.
I believe that.
But if there aren't many tree sweets left, the smell won't stop sharp teeth from coming into the Great Valley.
What?
Oh, no!
Grandma, you warn the others. Mr. Threehorn and I will check on the Hidden Canyon.
At least now we know how the sharp teeth got in.
Well, there are still some tree sweets up here.
Well, you can hardly smell them. No wonder it didn't keep the sharp teeth away.
We'll just have to find another way to keep the sharp teeth out.
That screechy screech! The fast spiders are back!
There's no time to get away. Littlefoot, you and your friends go back and get help. Mr. Threehorn and I will make sure you get away.
Yes, we can stop the sharp teeth, at least for a while. Now go.
Sharp teeth don't like the way the tree sweets smell. Let's make sure they get a snootful.
they toss the seed. Let's go!
They can't stand the tree sweets.
Yes, Littlefoot. We have to make sure there's no way for Sharpteeth to get into the valley.
We can never, ever go back to our special hidden place. No, no, no.
Now that the Hidden Canyon has been closed off, the Great Valley is once again safe from Sharpteeth.
My friends and I want to apologize for putting everyone in danger.
We didn't tell everyone about the tree sweets we found.
We so sorry.
Well, you should be sorry. I'm getting too old to tangle with Sharpteeth.
But, Daddy, you are so brave the way you fought Red Claw.
Oh. Oh, well, it was nothing, really. There I was, face to face with Red Claw. Now, the trick to fighting Sharpteeth is not to let them think you're afraid. So I marched right up to that big bully, and I looked him right in the eye. He knew who was boss at that moment.
The sky colors are so very beautiful. They are.
Oh, no. Too bad.
Oh, where'd they go? What happened?
Oh.
I wish there was a way to see sky colors even when they're not in the sky.
Actually, I think there is a way.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so. You think we could find any?
I think I could.
But what is it you two think you're thinking about?
Sky Color Stones!
Sky Color Stones?
Yep, and there's only one place to find them.
Near the
fast
caves.
Water.
Fast water? You're thinking of snapping shells.
No, I'm not. You're thinking of cave sparkles.
That's what you think.
Ugh, please stop thinking out loud and tell us what sky color stones are.
Oh, well, they look like normal stones on the outside, but inside...
they're full of sky colors!
But how do you get sky colors inside stones?
You don't. They're just there.
Oh, I saw one when I was littler. It was very pretty. Yup, yup, yup.
The last time I saw one was near the fast water over there.
You're headed in the right direction, but they're in the cave.
Well, wherever they are, I want to see one.
Oh, me too.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, my. Sky colors inside stones instead of the sky?
Oh, hey! Don't go without waiting for me!
All I see is the day in front of us.
All I see is the day in front of us.
Burning bright with a newborn sun.
Come
follow me.
Hills to climb and valleys to roam.
Oh, streams to follow on the way home.
To the land before time.
Stones here.
Sometimes they're buried just under the ground.
Yeah, like in a cave.
Oh, is that one?
No.
Is this one?
Chomper, find one.
Oh, it is not. No, no, no.
Okay, how about this one?
Chomper, find other one?
No. Nobody's found any sky color stones because there aren't any here.
There are, Sarah. We just haven't seen one yet.
Is this one?
Well, I've never seen one, so I wouldn't know if I've seen one even if I saw one.
Well, I would know if I never saw... I mean, I'll know when I find a sky color stone in the caves.
How about this one? Is this one?
Sarah, if you really know where to look for sky color stones, I'd like to look too.
Ruby, Sarah! We would like to look for sky color stones with you too.
Then come on, I'll show you how to find them. Everyone knows I'm the best at finding things.
Maybe we look somewhere else?
No, I'm sure they're here. Somewhere.
Guys! Guys! Look what I found!
You find sky color stone?
Even better! Stinging buzzers?
Want some?
No!
No, 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 no! Stinging buzzers!
Guys?
Oh, wait!
We're getting close. I can feel it. You probably won't find any, but I'll let you see mine when I do. Well, I might find one on my own without you. You've never even seen one. But I'm very good at finding things. I've even found things I wasn't even looking for. I'm sure you have.
But I have. Trust me, Sarah, I can find stones there are to find.
Well, Ruby, I can find them too. And that's what I'm gonna do. Sky color
nice, yes they do. Red, orange, yellow, green and blue. I want to find them, yes it's true. I'll find one before you. Sky color stones.
Colors of the sky.
Even all alone.
Hidden deep inside.
I can find those stones.
Stones that cannot fly.
Just you wait and see. Sky color stones. Sky color stones.
Just leave it to me. I'll find those sky color stones.
I'm going to find a sky color stone first, even before Sarah does.
Maybe I will find one too. I am a good finder. Yep, yep, yep.
Sure you are, Ducky, but not like me. Just stick close to me and you'll... Whoa!
Are you okay?
Of course I'm okay. Now get down here.
Huh?
I found the cave. Now come on.
Guys, what you doing in there?
Guys?
Okay, then I'll help you look.
You were right, Sarah. You found one first before I found one.
I knew I would.
Congratulations.
Hmm? Sarah? This is not a sky color stone. It is a cave sparkle.
A cave sparkle?
Maybe I'll be the first one to find a sky color stone first after all.
Spike! You founded one! It is amazing!
Oh, yes, it is! I almost can't believe I see what I'm seeing.
Well, I'll find one so amazing, you really won't believe it.
I think I can find one, too. Yup, yup, yup. Eat it, Spike. Here, I will carry it for you.
Find any, Littlefoot? No. Wait!
You find one?
Ah!
What happened?
Ow, get it off! Get it off!
No, Sarah Wright. You find snapping shell in fast water.
Whoa!
Now we look in other place?
No, no, they've gotta be here.
They've gotta be here.
Oh, no. Maybe there are not any more sky color stones here.
Well, I'm not giving up.
Come on, Spike. We must find more sky color stones. We must. Oh, Spike!
Maybe I'll find sky color stones here.
Not if I find them before you.
I will find some too. Yep, yep, yep. Color stones. We will come back for you, Spike. We will, we will. Sarah, have you looked it over there yet?
Not yet, but I will. I was sure I'd have found at least one by now. Still, at least Ruby hasn't found any either.
Sorry, neither of you have founded any stones yet. But I am not sorry that I have founded all these stones first. No, no, no.
That's funny. The trail just stopped. Right here! How can the trail just stop? I had the trail, and then it went away. Just like that! Littlefoot! Petrie! Down here!
Petrie, okay! Let me think.
There's the trail! This way!
just trying to hide. My sky color stone's here. If I do not, Sarah and Ruby will want them. They might take them all away from me. But these are mine. Nobody else's. That is why I must keep them all a secret, so that no one else will find my stones. Look how they shine. They're colors all around. They look so fine on the ground. And all these stones are mine.
Ducky!
So I must try to hide my sky color stones.
Spike?
Maybe we haven't found any sky color stones because that's how many there are to find.
Giving up, huh? I knew I was better at finding things than you.
But you haven't found just as many as I haven't.
Did you look it over there?
Yes. What's that behind your back?
Nothing.
A sky color stone!
No, Ruby, that is mine.
You found one before me?
I found it more than one before you.
Why do you keep looking over there?
There is nothing for you in there. No, no, no!
There's something more than nothing in here!
You found all these?
Why didn't you tell us?
Because I founded them. They are mine.
Ducky, what's gotten into you?
I am the bestest rock finder. I am, I am!
Okay, Ducky, you win. You're a better finder than we are.
It's really not that big a deal.
Oh, no. You just want my stones, but they are mine. They are, they are!
She's acting.
Like we were acting when we were acting kind of mean.
Whoa! Whoa! Ah! My stones!
Ducky!
Grab on with both hands and we'll pull you up.
But I do not want to lose my stone.
We can find you other stones, Ducky, but we can't find you another you.
Goodbye, sky color stone. Sorry, Spike. I was too worried about the rocks to worry about you. I was.
Ducky?
Huh?
Littlefoot?
We came to look for you!
Don't tell me you found sky color stones before me! Not that it matters!
All we found was Spike! Some of him, at least.
We've been pushing, but it's not helping. We tried pulling, but that did not work either. No, no, no.
Maybe we can try both together at the same time. We will push Spike towards you while you pull Spike towards you.
Oh, no.
when we work together.
And happier, too.
Hey, if we work together, maybe we can find lots of sky color stones.
Oh, we do not need to find any stones.
No, we're done. Completely.
Huh?
We could play Swimmer and Splasher together instead. Yep, yep, yep.
Yeah! Let's go!
We go too!